The Rochester City School teaming up with Save Rochester today to call for an end to violence. The Flower City School number 54, along with the organization, holding a rally focused on bringing awareness to gun violence and school safety. They specifically are focusing in on the Lyle Avenue area, encouraging students to become agents of change in their communities. We'll have much more on this march at 4 on News 8.